starting goalies in this game of Andrew Angelodge, a Memorial Cup winner with the Windsor Spitfires, played last year between the Toronto Marlies and the Reading Royals in the ECHL. And Robin Leonard, graduate of the Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds organization, from Sweden, of course, and Frölunda grad from Sweden as well. He'll be the starting goalie one more time for the Ottawa Senators in this game.
Geisbruch now in a little bit of trouble. He's able to bail out of it, wrapping it up the near side, and Ross tips it ahead. Nazem Kadri, nice move by Green, and Kadri with a shot and a glove save made by Robin Leonard as Nazem Kadri trying to show a little spice on the play. Now Ross comes over to help out, and Nazem Kadri is up with the puck as he'll curl around to the blue line with it. Hands it off for Ross, and then Kadri lays the body out on Condra and sends him down to the ice as Ross snaps it on the net, and Leonard holds on to that one. Marcel Mueller will back up in his own zone with it. Feeds it across to Baron Smith. Now back for Mueller. Long pass over the line, turned over. Here's Butler trying to come up with it. Broken stick now. Trouble here for Mueller. Shot scores! Mike Hoffman comes up with the opportunity and puts home the first goal of the game. Shira falls at center. Here's a break. Sondre Olden down the wing. Drop pass to Migo. Shot is blocked. Rebound and a chance for the net. Leonard down, but the puck stays out in the goal crease with a penalty on the play. As the puck goes to the corner, Mueller's after it. Had his stick knocked out of his hands. Picks up the stick. Keeps the puck and keeps going.
That's Marcel some good coordination right there.
Across Crescenzi in. Backhander and a great save made by Robin Leonard. And a penalty coming up as well as Marcel Mueller sets up a fantastic effort from his own zone without a stick. There's Ross up with it now. Works it into the Senators' zone. Drops it off for Kadri. Kadri controlling it along the near boards. To the point for Geisbruch. Across for Dorion. Back for Kadri with a shot. And it's blocked by the leg of Craig Shira, and the Senators will clear it. Dorion blocks it down to one knee. Sam Carrick fights for it along the boards. Now it comes loose. Butler right in tight for Hoffman. Driving the net. Angelique Stad stops. Rebound. And Greening just can't tup it in. Has the outstretched leg of Angelique. Back of the net. Kadri trying to knock it down. It's out over the line. And now a 2-on-1 for Ottawa. Here's Sulik with it down the wing. Cowan going to the net. The pass across just couldn't get a stick on it. Kadri to the point. Geisbruch handing it off for Nazem Kadri again to the point. Geisbruch a drive. Tipped in front. They score! Geisbruch's point shot redirected in front, and a power play goal ties the game at one.
Well, and it all starts again by winning the faceoff the third consecutive time. But Kadri and Geisbruch taking advantage of winning the faceoff and moving that puck around. And I believe it's Ross in front of the net who redirects the puck.
Hoffman out from behind his own net with it. Trying to move it up ice, but it's turned over as Kenny Ryan blocked it. Ryan trying to drive the net, wrap around the goal, and now he's run out of room. And it's just going to keep it down low a little longer here to put a few seconds off the clock. Good work by Kenny Ryan on the penalty kill. 17 seconds to go in the period. Paris had it knocked away. Domingos got it. He'll find a little room. Carrick on the wing with him. Here's Domingos shorthanded going to the net. Pass across goes! Short-handed goal as it goes off the stick of the Senators defenseman and in, and it's 2-1 Toronto.
Well, special teams play such a huge part in hockey games, and at the last of that play, Jerry Domingo tries to send the pass across to Carrick, and it goes off the shaft of the stick of Mike Hoffman, the defenseman, and it goes between the goaltender's legs.
Stops, drops it off, Hoffman. They're going to cut to the net. It was knocked away. And we're back at even strength. And now Kadri being chased down. Grava drops the gloves. Grabs on to Kadri. And across comes Leandis. And he'll grab on to Grava. And away we go here. Eric Grava wanted Kadri. And Kadri didn't want to go. So Leandis steps in. And now it's a little bit of a height difference between these two as well.
Yeah. 6'4", 220. Grava and only 5'9", 200 for Leambus, but he's holding his own here as he's trying to stay in tight.
Click on it on the boards. 24 seconds to go in the 5-on-3. Handing it across. Rear cross shot. That's tipped. Side of the net. Angelique is down. The puck's still free and it's cleared to the boards. Rear cross trying to hold it in. Gives it away to Sulik. Sulik Hoffman. One time shot. They score. Angelique trying to argue interference in front, but Hoffman's one timer is deflected on the way through, and a power play goal is tied it at two. hits the line and stays onside as he throws it over to Gogovins. Gogovins, backdoor pass, Condra in front, they score! O'Brien on the doorstep. And another powerful goal makes it 3-2 Ottawa.
Well, much like the shorthanded tally by the Toronto Maple Leafs earlier, the defenseman's stick comes into play and Simon Gysbers tries to prevent the pass across, goes off the shaft of his stick through his goaltender's legs, and another power play tally.
Cleared to the line, Jackson trying to hold it in, but that one got away. Here's Sulik down the right side. Sulik dropping in the slot, gets it back, and a pass across is kicked out by the pad of Andrew Angelage. Cleared down the ice, 15 seconds to go, and again, no icing. Gysbers will have to hustle here with it. Up ahead for Nazem Kadri, 8 seconds to go. Kadri feeds it at the line. Mueller across for Kenny Ryan, and it gets tipped out, 4 seconds to go. And Mueller will dump it in, and the Ottawa Senators will win the final game here of the rookie tournament, 3-2.